you go to anyone's, you know, house and go through their library collection, they're going to have completely different stuff to the next person and the next person. There's a few things that always cross over, but I'm sure 9 times out of 10 you're always going to pull something out. What the hell is this? What's this label? What's this? There's just so much stuff out there.